This is a 1968 Cougar GTE. This is a base model Cougar, but whoever ordered the GTE package.
Made by Mercury, a division of Ford, the Cougar was their version of the wildly popular Mustang.
It's a little bit longer than the Mustang. It was supposed to be a little bit more luxurious, ride a little smoother, had a little more insulation. A little bit higher price tag.
Walt Butler of Albuquerque has always had a thing for rare Ford and Mercury products, and back in 2015, he bought this Cougar GTE from another collector in Dallas.
I had been hearing about or looking for a GTE for about a year and a half. The car was in nice looking condition, nice paint job on it, and the original color.
One of only 357 made in 1968, Walt paid around $80,000 and has spent the last 6 years perfecting the interior and exterior to light new condition. Oh, and then there's what makes this car so special in the first place.
This was the last year that the 427 came in any kind of car, and it only came in the GTE. It was the engine that won Le Mans in 66, 67, through 69, I believe.
Horsepower is rated at 390, but most experts agree it's closer to 500. It is estimated that there are only about 200 GTEs left on the planet. Walt's Madras Blue over Silver example has just the right sound and grunt to back up its beautifully brawny look.
It seems pretty torquey, does well. I really haven't had it up winding high RPM. Again, just not sure I want to do that.
Cruising, being seen in, and showing this car is where the satisfaction lies.
At one show I was at, somebody said, this is a unicorn. This is the unicorn of the show. You just don't see these.
Luckily today, we did see one. On the Auto Ambush, Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.